Back at it again in the city of sin. The Colombians are demanding 50 G's for operations from all crews. So I gave Andre, my underboss, a suitcase full of cash to drop off to the Colombians.
Say, bro, when the last time you seen a good movie?
You need to get your head in the fucking game. Worry about this job we making. You know how these Colombians get.
You sound like you scared of these amigos, man.
Yeah, all right.
I got something that'll flash their life before their eyes.
These fools don't give a fuck about dying, life, family, none of that shit, man. You should be worried about them niggas too. Why you think we're even paying these niggas rent? They got the whole city spooked.
Man, fuck these vatos, man. I ain't scared.
I got that money from that front man. I was strolling by and I saw that you parked over here, dude.
What's up?
Oh, that's your word? Fuck this nigga, man. We trying to find out who the fuck you is. Okay. Fuck this nigga, man.
O el hombre ese está muerto.
Vámonos.
Bitch better have all the right answers. I'm sick of the runaround on this deal.
Let her be. Diego tells us when to make the move.
Diego is too soft on this woman. I would end her life in a heartbeat. Don't forget how we resolve problems back home.
My friend, we are not back home. We are in a place where prosperity is endless.
Hola. What? No oranges today?
I'm afraid this is a no joking matter, widow.
Your association is the only one to fall short. So why is it fair that you're the only ones not to comply with?
I hope you accept my apology for the miscommunication and understand that I got this under control. But when you ask me to be grateful to you for my life, I gotta say go fuck yourself.
Give me a reason why I shouldn't rearrange your pretty little face, white girl.
You got some fucking nerve coming into my country, my city, on my motherfucking doorstep? I wish for me to bow down to your terms and conditions. I agreed to give you guys a cut for operations. The drop went south. What do you want me to do? Now there's 10. Sit on ice so I can get back with you. Let's go.
Understand this. We don't run things like back home. The fucking cops are like roaches. Smash one, three more come from the cracks. Thankfully, American laws have many flaws in them. But this widow is a trickster, and I can't depend on Alejandro and Juan. You must surveillance the widow and the people who works for her. Any funny moves? Get with me ASAP. Make no moves without my consent. You work for me and only me. Without me, you won't get far in this city. Comprende?
By your orders, their lives will be yours. I'll agree to these terms, as long as I have free form with my art. Until then, I will be patient.
Thank you.
So, how's life treating you?
Not too great, mama. Shit's fucked up.
See, I got this little issue with this 50 G's that I gave you to drop off to the Colombians. You remember that? Now my money's missing. So I'm a little uneasy.
And I understand that. I do. And I promise I'm gonna do everything in my power to get you that money back.
And where's my fucking money?
I don't fucking know. I told you we got robbed. Niggas with masks and shit on, big ass guns. I'm confused as fuck myself. How'd they even know we was there, where the drop was?
You niggas think I'm some fucking stupid, silly Sally bitch, huh?
Oh, come on.
Man, I have the buzzards picking your bones by sunup.
Ease the fuck up, Savannah. I ain't been nothing but loyal to you and Louise, man.
Likely story. This'll be the last time you niggas fuck me. The Colombians are stalling the deal and buying me some time, so I know it ain't them.
How you know they ain't just trying to double up on their money? Shit.
It makes sense. But for now, I want you to hit the streets and see what you can find out.
Where am I supposed to get 50 stacks from, Savannah?
Same way you lost it. Now get the fuck out my car.
$10,000. I'm not a finance company or a used car dealer.
Don't accept partial payment. I consider this an insult to me and my business.
Give her more time. She is a lady still.
I'm sure she is scared. She will come up with the payment.
Lady? Lady? This woman is a fucking animal. I heard she killed her own husband. What kind of woman kills her own husband? You've got to think rational here and do what's right. Let me do what's right.
I don't give a rat's fucking whisker about your opinion. If you want to do somebody, why don't you do one of the ladies around here?
This is business, my friend. You got to follow the leader.
Sorry, boss.
By the way, where is Carlito?
I don't know. He was supposed to be at the last drop and wasn't there. I haven't seen him since.
This isn't the union. Fucking bind him!
The movie. Damn sure is a movie.
That's not, nigga. Don't you judge me.
Look in the mirror, nigga.
Yeah.
Judge
yeah.
That, bitch.
Fucking these high price hoes with these bad ass attitudes.
They like to make some
watch me
bags.
Take the game to another altitude.
We on Pluto.
Can't fly every day on my agenda for the bullshit. Get money,
beats.
All I remember.
Hi.
Don't you judge me.
Fucking mouth about this shit, I'm coming back for you.
No, no.
I know.
like, I know what you're saying. Shut the fuck up.
Stupid motherfucker. Went out and whacked one of the Colombians without my permission. Now I get sent for by Diego. I'm pissed. They interrupted my excursion with two bodybuilding male escorts. Ain't that a bitch?
You widow. Finally, face to face.
You kill my men. You don't pay me. How much more hospitality I have to express to you before you respect me?
The only thing I'm certain of is death. So if you're asking me to beg for my life, you got another thing coming, Diego.
I was going to propose a deal. Fuck it! You'll get what you asked for.
How you like that? It's what we call the old switcheroo. I was fucked, now you are. Honestly, you've been fucked the whole time. I've been running this shit since the beginning, trying to weed out the weak motherfuckers. And you, my friend, are a dick size short of an orgasm. Just like the rest of the men in this city. Good for one thing, nothing. Angel, kill this piece of shit.
Actually, you know what? Hold up. Take care of him with this.
Fucking traitor.
Angel, you know that thing you Colombians do, you know, with the neck?
The Colombian necktie.
I have Diego out of the way, and two of his members, Angel and Carlito, they joined my team. I sent them back to Colombia to handle some discreet business. It's funny how people claim that this is a man's world. I beg to differ, especially in my city.
Your man got murked, but you squashed that. Hope you know what we call that. I think you know just what we call that. All you pussy boys fall back. Big face, rolling rose gold, cost 40. Platinum 21, it's time to go and spoil shorty. You only live once, I'm screaming yellow in the V-High. Time fly fast, ballin' with my nigga T.I. Ciroc, no glass, smiling women in my presence. Tall supermodels always fall in my possession. Atlanta housewives taking pictures in my section. But I only got a thing for young bitches with aggression. Show me that affection that a D-boy craves. Rich forever in my D-boy ways. So dope, blue jeans, new J's. So dope by any means all day.
Been winning so many years, and the future is bright. Now it's very cold.